Hey guys, welcome to the Mission Boy channel. I'm Josh, and today we're going to be recording my very first NBA 2K18 My League rebuild with the Sacramento Kings, who just drafted Marvin Bagley III. Now, this rebuild is basically for me because it's my favorite team, and it's actually my very first 2K rebuild. I actually just heard about DeMarcus Cousins going to the Warriors for 1 year, $5.3 million, and it's like a betrayal, but you know, it's okay because you want him to win, you want DeMarcus Cousins to win. But anyways, I want to get on with the rebuild. So first off, I want to sign I found this out the other day, I want to sign what's his name, Dwight Howard, just so I can trade. Oh, I can't trade. I have to trade somebody first. So, you know what? I'm going to trade Vince Carter. I'm going to trade him back to the Raptors. I'm going to trade Vince Carter back to the Raptors because that's just in honor of Vince Carter. We also got a second round pick, but I want two second round picks. There you go. Now, since we traded him, now let's go bring in Dwight Howard, so we can trade Dwight Howard because we could just fleece the NBA. So I don't have that mill. I gotta trade more people. Give me a second. So I'm gonna trade Kufis and I'm gonna trade Garrett Temple, get their contracts out of the way. Because we're a young team, and you'll see why I wanna get Dwight Howard. I'm gonna trade everybody. Davis Bertans is pretty good for trade value. Get a Warriors first round pick. Honestly, I'd rather have Bertans. And then I'll trade them to, I'll flip those two, Bertans and Derek White, for people. So I'll probably flip them for picks. Because Bertans is a good young player, so if we could get a, Can't even get a pick. It's okay. So I'm just probably just gonna do this. How much for Bertans? Who would like Bertans? Second round pick. Honestly, let's do this and then trade Tyson Chandler. So basically, we just. Where's the Rockets? Again, go back. Okay. So now we go free agents. We go sign Dwight Howard. Let's see what we have. 2 years, team option. Let's do that. Now CP fix it. Now we will trade Dwight Howard. Let's see what we can get from Dwight Howard. Just straight up. There it is. I want to get Clint Capella. Y'all can keep him. I don't want to take on that shit. Okay. Okay, we'll do that. I want Capella. And then I'll trade. I'll just trade Tyson Chandler. For whoever. Jordan, this is pretty good. Could get, Warriors. So we just destroyed their cap space. Now we're gonna go trade Amon Schumper. We could get Pat Bev. Honestly, we could get Pat Bev just because of his value. And that would be actually really nice. So I'm gonna do that. And then we could trade Pat Bev. Come on, Pat Bev. Load. Thank you. You got a first round pick from the Celtics. Nice. First round pick from the Pelicans. I might do see that picture in the Pelican? It's a 2020. Okay. Then I will trade. I'm gonna trade Pachinko. You can give me, honestly, you could give me Tony Allen for like a year. Easily for 2 years on the team option as well. And then give me a G League guy. So give me Aaron Harrison. Oh, I can't. Do we have two? We have JV people, that's right. So, I'm gonna trade Zach Randolph. I think we could get a pick out of him. We can get a pick out of him, I just need to get the Hawks, want the Hawks pick. Either the Hawks or the Nets. I might do that. Oh, wait. Give you a future first, or we could do a first from the Warriors. I'll give you all these seconds in the future, because we're gonna be good by then. No? Okay. I'll give you a first in the future. So that's fine, I don't really care if I overpaid. I'm gonna just go over here and we'll trade. No, Tony Allen's good. I'm gonna keep him. He's not good, he's just a good he's just there. Yeah. Trade Nigel Hayes. I kinda want to There's a way. Okay, so I'm gonna trade Buddy Hield. This first round pick. Can we do a bunch of seconds too? Honestly, we could do this first round pick right here. Yeah. Can we get Donovan Mitchell? Because I know them two, Fox and Mitchell, that is a good combo. Actually. There you go. We got Donovan Mitchell. There you go. Now we got Donovan Mitchell, Clint Capella, and Bagley. I'm going to trade Cauley-Stein next year because he's going to want a lot of money. So next year I'll trade him. We got Fox. Beasley is just going to be there. Beasley will be a backup. I'm going to put Labissiere in the G League. I'm also going to put Giles in the G League. Might put Justin Jackson and Frank Mason. So, I don't want to do too bad. I think I'm going to trade that Hawks pick for a different pick. What's it called? Where's the Suns? The Suns? Their pick. And, I'll give you this one, and then I'll give you all these seconds. I'll give you this one. There you go. Okay, so that has more value. So I think that the Suns will do better. Because we traded Zach Randolph, and he's like an 80 overall. And they're probably going to do good, so might as well switch first round picks. Roster. So we get to see, to have more value for Willie Cauley-Stein when we trade him. He's going to be a power forward. Yes, Harry Giles, a power forward. That'd be cool. Just to move them up. So now I'm gonna send people to G League. I'm only going to send a busier. I'm going to send you.
Giles, I'm going to send you.
Probably Justin Jackson. And so I'm going to send all these guys. And then they're going to be backups. So who we got for free agents? Like, I will throw money at I'll throw it at Harrell. Oh, I can't. Let's see if we can trade a couple, like, crappy people. Coaching staff. Let me fix minutes. So everybody at 30. I'll fix you guys up in a second. Everybody, you're at 20. Yeah, you're not getting 20. You can get 20. Okay. You get 18. Yeah. So we're not going to do good, but we're not going to do bad. I just want to develop the young guys and the people in the G League. Yeah, and we got Capella. So, Willie Cauley-Stein, I want him to develop just for trade value. That's our team for this year, and I'll see you guys at the end of the season. Okay, guys, so we're entering early March, and we are in 10th place, 9th place. Yeah, 9th place, 31, 35. So it's an okay year. It's not the best. I wasn't trying, like, really to, like, be the best team in the league right now. I'm just trying to develop the team. Definitely want to at least get 10 or 9th seed. I don't care if we make it to the playoffs or not, because I know we're just going to get swept. If we can finish out strong, that'd be cool, but we might not. I don't really care. We do have that Suns pick this year. I'll do good. So we got... We finished 12th, 36-46. Steph Curry wins MVP. Luka Doncic wins. Wow, Luka Doncic. Okay. Luka wins 18. Yeah. Luka's cool. I like Luka. Rudy Gay, sixth man of the year. Hassan Whiteside, defensive player. Okay. He's kind of falling off, though. Chris Dunn, most improved player. Not bad. Steve Kerr, obviously, for the Golden State Big Five. Yeah. All-NBA first team, any Kings, Mike Conley, NBA second team, that's weird, and Gasol, wow, NBA third team, Victor Oladipo, Pacers, that's crazy, I've never seen that, that's awesome, okay, so no Kings, all rookie first team, De'Aaron Fox, and Donovan Mitchell, and Marvin Bagley. Yes, this is actually the 2018 season, so that's why all the picks were messed up. So, everybody has their players, but some of the rookies, like De'Aaron Fox is a rookie when he's not supposed to be, basically. But we do have three rookies, so that's really cool. And four. So, that's pretty cool. So, I'll see you guys. Let's see who wins. I feel like Golden State's gonna pull it off, but you never know with 2K. And then some Milwaukee. Wow, Milwaukee blew a 3-1 lead. Oh, wow. Golden State wins the championship. Steph Curry's your final MVP. Yeah, so next season. Let's head to draft lottery. Draft lottery, we are projected. Where is our pick? We lose our pick? Where's our pick? Kings via Phoenix? Oh my god, no way. Well, I guess Willie Cauley-Stein is getting traded this year, so I actually wanted RJ Barrett. But that messes up all my plans. So I figure now I know. Let's do this. Post trade, because I really want RJ Barrett. Like, he's really good for this team, and I could slide him down. So I'm down a small four. No, I put a, yeah, I put a small four. Let's see. Pick two. I know it's a stretch, but like, gotta try it. Yeah. What can we give up? We give you Mike Beasley. Oh yeah, he's expired. Honestly, I'll give you Frank. No, I'll give you Justin Jackson, dude. I'll give you my freaking future, dude. I'll give you Frank Mason and Justin Jackson. Alright, we got the second pick. I don't care. Okay, we got a second pick in the draft. Pick. So we got the second pick. And so we got this year. Yeah, okay. So we got the second pick in the draft. I'll see you guys with who I select. Okay, guys. So Mavericks did pick RJ Barrett in the first pick. So I actually traded for RJ Barrett with the second pick. Didn't trade anything else. I just traded that. So rookie signings, I get RJ Barrett. Team player options. I could keep Beasley and trade him. I'm probably going to do that. Qualifying offers, Capella, yeah, I'm gonna sign Capella. Sign Capella to a deal. 5-year deal. Probably not gonna sign anybody else. I might find somebody in it. Like Killian Tilly, he's pretty good. And O'Bannon Jr. is okay. Yeah, honestly, nothing. But yeah, let's see if we get them. We got Clint back. Yeah, we're gonna renounce the Reds. Well, no, let's renounce the Reds on these guys. Get Capella back all the way. Okay. And then we could try signing him, but I don't think it'll really. Wow, he doesn't want to come to the Kings. That's weird. Okay. Usually he does for me, but anyways, I don't care. So let's look at our team. So roster wise, we got Capella, shooting guard, Bagley. I might trade Beasley. I'm gonna trade Beasley for some backup. Who we got? So point guard, one point guard. We got one point guard. I'm gonna trade Beasley because we got. Yeah. I'm trading Beasley. Yeah. Okay, let's see what we could get for Beasley. No, train broke. Train was broken right there. Beasley. Robert Williams. Oh, but we got a bunch of power forwards. Could flip Derek Favors or something. And trade Derek Favors. And what could we get for Derek Favors? Sean Holmes. Bam Bam. Kiko Kuz. Jake Crowder. Trevor Ariza. Nothing too good. I mean, Juwan Evans. Backup point guard. I have to throw in a second. Can we just do this? Yeah. Okay. No, that's fine. So roster. So we got Fox, backup Evans. We got Mitchell, backup Barrett. Unless Barrett, I'm gonna move Barrett to a small forward. I might make him a small forward right now. Yeah. I'm gonna make him a small forward. So it'll be like this. It'll be Fox, backup Evans. Shooting guard spot, backup Mitchell. Or no, Mitchell's not the backup. Mitchell's the starter. Bogdan, small forward. I might put I'm gonna put RJ Barrett as starter and Bogdan at backup. I'm gonna put Bagley. I might move Giles back to center. I'm gonna do that. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. It's fine. Okay, so 2, 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we got 9 players to play. Honestly, they just need to develop. I could just put them back in the G League again and sign other people. So I could put Giles back in the G League and make him progress again for 1 year. I might do that, actually. So who we got as a power forward? Can we get a backup? Like, who would be a backup? I'd do Harrell for a year, 2 years. 2 years and a team option, and then we get Wellington. Oh, yeah, that's right. I'll get Wellington after. So I'm gonna get Wellington. Or Wayne Ellington for 2 years, team option. And I might get Trevor Booker. Wayne Ellington is a jerk. Okay. So we're gonna get a different shooting guard. Maybe Shabazz. I'll put him at shooting guard or something like that. Shabazz, okay, I just want a shooting guard. Give me Dwayne Wade. I'll give him a team option. Okay, so we got Dwayne Wade on the team. So he's on the Kings. I've never seen that before. But now, here it is. So I'm gonna put. What can we get for Evans? Can we get, like, because I kind of want Terry Rozier. That's not for VanVleet. That's not a bad trade for VanVleet. You know what? Actually, let's do for VanVleet. So, this is different. Let's do that. Okay, so roster, the Fox VanVleet. Back of Wade. I know he's gonna regress, so this is just that's why I gave him a team option. Barrett, and put him as backup. Bogdan backup, Bogey backup. Bagley, so Bagley's gonna start. Harrell's gonna be backup. You're just a backup to somebody else, and then he's gone. Labissiere, actually. Booker's just kind of here. Yeah, Booker's just here. So I'm gonna have Giles. Giles is going to G League, and Labissiere is gonna be in the. He's gonna be like 6 man or something. All right, let's do that. So we're good. I think the roster is fine. I just need to. We'll just go to training camp. So I'll see you guys at training camp. Okay, guys. So we're at training camps right now, and I think I'm gonna send Fox Mitchell. Actually, I'm gonna send Fox Mitchell and Bagley. Maybe I'm gonna just send. What was Bagley? I'm gonna send Bagley. I think I'm gonna send Fox, and then I'm gonna send. Did we not get? We didn't get my boy. That sucks. We didn't get my boy. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, let's go. So I'll see you guys next season. Okay, guys. So we're just the second seed. Okay, so we're entering the early March, the 45, 46, and 18 record. This is actually really surprising to me because like I wasn't even trying to make my team even good this year, but like for some reason we're pretty good. I know we got Mitchell and Capella. Bagley's progressing. Dwayne Wade was a good. I hope Dwayne Wade was a good signing. And yeah, man. It's just yeah. So I hopefully we'll do good for the playoffs. I'm not trying to win it, but if we do, well, shoot, I completed this rebuild. That'll be great. Yeah. So let's head to April 12th. Let's go. April 16th. 17th. Yes. So Stephen Curry wins MVP, 30 points per game, like usual. Rookie of the year, Zion Williamson. Ugh, man,
that's okay.
Mikal Bridges, 11.7 points per game for sixth man of the year. Andre Drummond, defensive player of the year. Andre Drummond won most improved too. That's cool. Steve Kerr wins coach of the year. So I feel like we should win coach of the year. We're second. I think we're second in the league. All-NBA first team. No Kings. Marvin Bagley made All-NBA third team. Whoa. And Luka. And DeAndre. Whoa. 89, 88, 87. Luke is up there. Okay. So, all defensive, first team, second team. Luke got defensive team? That's weird. Okay. RJ Barrett, rookie, all rookie first team, not rookie of the year. All rookie first team, that's what I wanted. O'Shea Brissett, that's cool. Alright, so we're second, taking out the Pelicans. Who do they have? They got Pat Bev, Drew Holiday, Miritich, Randall. Okay, so basically a team without the DeMarcus Cousins. Yeah, and there should be, yeah, like I think I said, I'm not sure if I said it earlier, but there will be a Lakers rebuild soon, and it'll be not a Lakers rebuild, Warriors rebuild for DeMarcus Cousins. That'll be my second rebuild, hopefully, I think, if I don't do any other video on a different channel. You might see Glenn G on a collab. We might do another Cards, and we might do another might do a Way Out. We're thinking about doing a Way Out Let's Play. So I've been thinking about doing my Far Cry 5 Let's Play, so I'm gonna try doing that. So for playoff team stats, player stats, Donovan led the team scoring with 17 points. Four assists. Fox 15 and 8. Barrett 15. Almost 5 and 5. Bagley 12 and 11. Okay. Well, yeah, I mean, if you're with these three, I guess that makes sense. We got a lot of scorers on the team. It's not a big deal. If this is okay, if this is doing fine and it got 61 wins, then I'm fine. And then let's see your team stats. So I think we are one of the worst offensive teams. Yeah, we're second. We're second in worst offense. But we're first? We're first in defense. Yeah, we're first in defense. And our point differential is... We're sixth and... Sixth? Really? In point differential. Okay, that's cool. Well, yeah. But they still got second place, so we're good. Roster, got it. So Giles is an 82 now, I think. No, he's an 80. Yeah, he's an 82. And Evans is a 77. So that'd be good. Everybody like progressing. Okay, so first round against the. Let's try it out. Similar current. It's okay. I don't care if we lose. Yep. Okay, we lost. So just head to the. And I think next year I am going to. Switch it up a bit, and the Bucks Warriors final, and Bucks blew a 3-0 lead. Nice. Stephen Curry's your final. Draft lottery. Yeah, let's see who has it. We don't have any picks yet. Ours is 29th with the 76ers. Let's see trade finder. I might trade Van Vliet. Let's see what we could get. Wow. Okay, we could get Covington and Ingles. Covington and Ingles, we could get Favors, Nazir Little. Ooh. Not that bad of pick 7. You're kidding me. Okay. Well, damn. Okay, let's do to get... Yeah, I might do that pick 7 trade. Do you have anybody else you could throw at me? They're giving me 2 firsts. How the hell do you have picks? You guys suck this year. Huh. That's weird. I mean, shoot. Yeah. I don't know. What other picks could I get? Do the Celtics have any picks that... Oh, they did good this year. Okay. So we'll do pick 7. I'll try to do pick 7. They want to do that, but I don't want to do that. I'll give you this pick. Okay. Oh, no. Who do we have to trade? Expired 2 years. Schroeder, have him come off the bench. Rudy Gobert, have him come off the bench. Musa. That's a pretty good pick there. Point guard. I don't know. I kind of want a point guard. I kind of want a backup point guard. But I also, you know what I want? I want Luka. I'm sorry, guys. Let's do this. Then player. Mavs do want to give me Luka, and that's too much. Yeah, he has an 89, and that is impossible. So I just kind of want to do this trade. I want a backup point guard. Rozier's on the market. Rozier looks good. Rozier's looking good. So if Rozier's there, I'm gonna sign Rozier. I'm gonna try signing Rozier. Let's see if I can sign Rozier. So if I sign Rozier, who is the other? He's on the Bucks. Middleton. So Middleton's not. This. Honestly. Okay, we're gonna wait till. Trading sucks. This trading, bro, 2K, you gotta fix your freaking server ratings, bro. See, look, Mills in here, okay. Okay, so team player options. Come on, take a while, yeah, take a while, yeah, please. Team player options, we're gonna accept. You know, we could, I'm gonna accept you, and then I'm gonna accept you. I'm probably gonna trade him. Qualifying offer is not gonna give it to you. Moratorium. Kyrie's here, but no, Devin Booker is restricted free agent. Unrestricted is Jabari Parker. Okay, so we gotta clear up somehow. Basically, we're gonna have the Bucks on our game. Now, I would throw an offer at him, but I don't know. Yeah. No one wants to win. I think I have to win. So I can get two first, right? I saw Tony Bradley. He's pretty cool. Let's do the Timberwolves because they suck. Not in real life, just in the game for some reason they suck. Made the Sixers for great. Okay, so roster. Okay. Who's on my team? So we got point guard, shooting guard. I think I'm gonna get, I have to get Rozier. I'm gonna move. Actually, I'm gonna move Middleton back to shooting guard. I'm gonna move Middleton back to shooting guard. So point guard, shooting guard, shooting guard. So he's gonna come off the bench. You're gonna come off the bench. You're gonna come off the bench. You're coming off the bench, and you're coming off the bench. Okay, so I just need a backup point guard. Yeah, 10-man rotation. I'm gonna just need a backup point guard. So I think Rozier is the way to go, and then we should be fine. Where is Terry Rozier? I'm gonna just offer it to. Why can't we trade? That's weird. We don't have any cap space? Why don't we have any cap space? Oh, yeah, Middleton. Okay, guys, so we're back at training camps, and I'm gonna send probably Marvin Bagley and RJ Barrett. Because we only got two, so. I'll do Bagley's already at 90. Oh shoot! So I'll just do. I'll go Shy and RJ Barrett. Because Shy's gonna be coming off the bench. So I'll see you guys next season. They're predicting us to do pretty. Oh, Mark Spears, the guy. Is that four? NBA.com thinks we do too. So what is 2K? 2K, you son of a bitch. Okay. Yeah, so I'll see you guys at the end of the season. Okay, guys, so we're in the early part of March, and we're 48-16. Good enough for second in the Western Conference. We're actually doing pretty good. We started off really bad this season, going like 0-6 or something. But anyways, we're doing really good right now. Sailing. Hopefully we can make 60 games. I don't think we can do 70 anymore. Yeah. But 60 games, that's the goal. We can do this. Just need to win out these next few games. I know we can do it. We need to win this next game. Yay! We could have won them. Yeah. Hopefully we come back. Game one, win game two, win game three, lose game four. Yes, okay. I don't want to lose, so. Okay, we're in New Orleans. Ugh, we lost. Semi game. So game seven. Hopefully, yeah, we won this. Yeah, we won it. So now we're taking on OKC. They're our third seed. And they got Jabari Parker, Paul George, Seth Curry, I'm hoping. Yep, Seth Curry. Carmelo Anthony, yeah. So they got Jabari Parker. They probably signed him and didn't sign back Steven Adams, which is cool. Game one, I don't know why I did Simcast, but this is why you don't do Simcast. Game two, we win. Game three, we pick up the dub. Game four, they pick up the dub. Let's see if we can get You guys can do it. Yep, you pull up the dub. Okay. Come on, guys. You're at home. We're at home. Good quarters. Good quarters. Holy crap. We blew them away. What is that? Is that almost 40? That's 47. We won by 47 points. Who? Oh my god. Who? RJ Barrett went off. Everybody just went off. Yeah, nobody. We didn't want to lose. That's why. And we're taking on the Warriors, who have the big five. And they got Tristan Thompson. They got rid of, what's his face? Jordan Bell. Similar game. We win game one. Lose game two. Lose game three. Hopefully we can win this one. Good first quarter. Terrible second quarter. Nice fourth quarter. Oh, we pulled a dub. Okay, come on. We're at home. No, we're not at home. They're at home. Ooh, 5 minutes. 5 minutes. I'm gonna hop in. So we're in the game. That is my boy, Mitchell. That is the god. Okay, get up on Fox. Get on Fox. Get up on Fox. Not Fox. Get up on Curry. Oh, god. No way. No way. That's not Hall of Fame shit. Okay. I should have took that. No way. Okay. Oh, Cousins. Oh yeah, Tristan Thompson is a star in the Warriors, but sucks on the Cavs. So yeah, that's okay. We got a boy named Capella. Down by four. Get that. Another lob, bro. Lob City. Sacktown City. Lob City. Go. Get that. Good shot. Good shot. Stop celebrating. Stop celebrating. I hate it when they celebrate. They take because you can't get them to stop. Yeah, we lost. We lost. We lost. We lost. We lost. Yeah, we lost. Damn it. So, let's simulate with some gas. Hopefully, we get this dub. I want this dub. Give me this dub. I'm gonna hop in, but I'm gonna cut out some parts, okay? Yeah, I'm gonna cut out some parts. I think I got this. I swear to God. I'm trying to hit a clutch three. Ooh. Come on. Yes. Mitchell background. Give me that. Come on. Go, go, go. Get that. No. Oh. Yes! Oh, he missed the free throw. Oh, shit. shoot. I need a quick three. I need a quick three. I need a miracle. Oh, shoot.